crime.
That's right, Saray. Prince George's County police say the two Lanham women were murdered by marijuana couriers from Texas. And sources close to the investigation tell 9 News Now the victims had failed to pay drug debts, and that's why they were executed. Police believe the two children were killed by those drug dealers so as not to leave witnesses. Police say Darryl Bellard, a 43-year-old marijuana dealer from Texas, went on a killing rampage through this Lanham garage apartment around 2:30 a.m. Friday.
Sickening. Unbelievable. Unbelievable.
Police say Bellard executed a 3-year-old girl, her 4-year-old brother, along with the children's mother and aunt. This is the Lanham apartment where 24 hours ago, 4 people, including 2 children, were shot to death. We believe some of the victims were killed inside that bedroom. We will not show you the bloody mattresses where they were shot to death. However, what we can show you are the bullet exit holes made on the other side of the wall. 18-year-old Takesha Gilmer, also from Texas, was arrested as well. Police say while Bellard was methodically shooting the victims, Gilmer was blocking the smashed apartment door so none could escape. Police say Bellard and the 2 adult victims were engaged in a drug-dealing relationship, but that something went terribly wrong.
This community should understand that this was a personalized, localized incident.
At the Silver Spring home of a victim's brother, grief-stricken relatives and friends gathered tonight. But none wanted to speak on camera, saying they were overwhelmed by the pain and the need to make arrangements to bury 4 murdered loved ones. Meanwhile, at the crime scene, toys on the bloody floor bore silent witness to the unspeakable crime. And Saray, we spoke to one of the victim's brother tonight, and he told us he was shocked by the drug dealing allegations and stressed that all 4 murdered people were victims crying out for justice. Reporting live, I'm Armando Truel. Back to you.